Good morning kids, how are you all? I hope you all are good. Myself Pragya from Shivjyoti Educational Group, Kota. Kids, in the previous class we read page number 42 in your Hollyhock book. And today we will do question and answer and filling the blanks related to the that. Before starting kids, let's read page number 42 again. Ravi has a pet cat. It is a fat cat. Do you have a pet? No, I do not have a pet. Remy has a pet dog. Her mother has a pet hen. It is a black hen. Now kids, take out your English workbook and open page number 7777 and mention the date and classwork at the top. Now read the question number 1. WHO, who, HAS, has a PET, pet, CAT, cat. Who has a pet cat? Now kids, do you remember I told you the boy who has a pet cat? What is the name of that boy? Yes, Ravi. R-A-V-I, Ravi. Ravi has a pet cat. So, in the answer, we will write Ravi on the place of who. First letter should be capital cursive. R-A-V-I, Ravi. And now the remaining answer we will write from the question. Ravi has H-A-S has a P-E-T pet P E T pet C A T cat C A T cat and full stop. Ravi has a pet cat. Now we will move to the next question. Read question number 2. WHO, who, HAS, has a PET, pet, DOG, dog. Who has a pet dog? Kids, do you remember who has a pet dog? What is the name of that girl? Yes, Remy. Remy has a pet dog. So on the place of who we will write Remy. First letter should be capital cursive. R I M I Remy. And now the remaining answer we will write from the question. H-A-S has H-A-S has a P-E-T pet P
E T Pat D O G Dog D O G Dog and full stop.
Remy has a pet dog. Now we will move to the question number 3. Now read F I L L Phil, I N N T H E the, B L A N K S blanks, fill in the blanks. Now first read first fill up. Mother has a dash hand. So Remy's mother, what she does have? She has a pet hand. So on the places of blank we will write pet, P E T, pet. So write here small cursive P E T pet. Now just read again. Mother has a pet hand. Now move to the next fill up. It is a black dash. Whose color is black? We read, right? Yes, it is a black hand. So on the place of blank we will write hand. Small cursive H, H, E, N, hand. It is a black hand. So kids, as we did here, you also complete the question answers and filling the blanks on the pages 77 and 78. Like this, and don't forget to mention the date and classwork at the top in your English workbook. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.